Hi everyone, today's song that we're going to listen to is called All of My Love by Destiny, and this one is from Malta. So, let's just get right into listening to it.
Free spirit.
Okay, yeah, this, I'm going for a storyline or something here. This one's a bit longer.
There's no tomorrow. Run wild.
Alright. Getting the message. Now let's get to the song.
Your destiny.
Mm-hmm. How effective. Alright, we're using the pitched vocal as our main instrument here in the opening.
Never had the heart to pray, and never thought I'd find a way, but now I do.
What a voice!
Now I do. Always felt I was no good, always felt misunderstood.
These chords are quite really warm, I think.
Now I don't.
Really put her vocals in focus. Alright. I hear some kind of snare fill in the background as well. That's a nice energy in the drum beat here. It wasn't really introduced that smoothly, but that was kind of what made it good, because it took you by surprise. And there's a brass section in focus here. Great harmonies, you know, just the kind of call response vocal technique. I love how much personality there is in her voice. It's incredible. We've got some strings going on in the background as well. I'm hearing. I really stick with this clap, it's kept quite constant. I'm liking the rhythm we have in this chorus right here. And there's some nice little instrumentation going on. Some detailing there. I mean, it's really obvious that the vocals are really what's going to be in the focus here. And they really are. But the instrumental is still really energetic and it fits everything very well. Alright. We're still keeping this clap going here as the main rhythm. It's becoming a lot like just focus on how great the vocals are. That's really what they want to put in forward throughout this whole thing. I'm thinking the, you know, like kind of the chord progression and such is getting quite repetitive, and with the melodies as well. It's a good thing that the vocals are so strong, because that creates the whole sense of variation and takes all of your focus, really. I think composition-wise, this song is rather simple. But on the vocal side of things, everything is more complex, so they kind of match that up. Okay. That was enjoyable. It really was. A lot of energy, a lot of power, really. I mean, it was a powerful song because of the powerful vocal performance mainly, but I think the instrumental also carried a lot of strength in it. I mean, the energy was really really strong, and I'm liking how they incorporated, you know, horns with the brass segment, and you had some strings in the verses, and you know, the piano sounded really cool. I'm quite surprised there in the opening they used this kind of pitched vocal to introduce the song, which is, you know, this really typical pop sound to use, and then it never returned throughout the song, as far as I could tell at least, because then they swapped. I mean, the vocals in this song were just incredible all the way throughout, so they didn't really need those pitched vocals. So it's quite interesting how they wanted to use them in the beginning and then just drop them. I'm curious on that decision. But other than that, I mean, vocally, this song is really, really, really good. I mean, that's really what I can take from it that they've wanted to focus on. They haven't really cared too much into creating the most exciting song, songwriting wise and composing wise, you know, because it's, you know, rather simple with its chord progression. It keeps to the same rhythms, it keeps to the same type of beat. It flows naturally, but it flows rather expectedly as well. So really the only things that really keep me engaged into listening to it, I think partly the brass section is, you know, just really cool to use because it gives some flavor to the chorus. But then all of the vocals and how they work with each other, the backing vocals, harmonies, this kind of call response technique they used a little bit, which I mean, we've seen it many times. For instance, in, you know, Too Late for Love, you have this call response thing as well. There are a lot of Eurovision songs with this, and it's a nice input to use when the vocals are really strong and powerful, like they are in this song. So that's a massive props, you know. Vocally, the song is really enjoyable, and I'm liking some parts of the instrumental as well, and I like how everything goes together. I'm just wishing that it could have been a bit more varied in terms of the structure and in terms of the composition of this song. Because it does become a bit repetitive with the same pattern of chords, the same rhythms, everything just stacking on top of each other all the way throughout. So that's my tiny little nitpick on this one. Now I want to read what everyone else has to say about this one, so do leave your opinions on All of My Love by Destiny in the comments, and I will be reading them. And other than that, I will see you in the next one, so take care until then, and bye bye.